When people approach the Pan-African Chamber of Commerce, they should expect a network. They should expect an ecosystem that starts from idea to market. And when we speak of this market, it's not just an African market, it is a global market.